The city of Potsdam lies to the southwest of Berlin, and for over 200 years was the second residence town of the kings of Prussia, who commissioned a large number of interesting palaces. The Sizilienhof Palace was built during World War I at the end of the monarchy for the last crown prince, William of Prussia, and his wife, Cecilia of Mecklenburg-Schwerin. In 1945, it became the venue for the Potsdam Conference. Winston Churchill, Harry Truman, and Joseph Stalin met here for 2 weeks to discuss the fate of Germany and decide policies in post-war Europe. Today, the historic rooms of the Potsdam Conference can be visited as a museum.